Everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and it's time for another Halloween video. And this one's filled with monsters, the monsters of Monsters University. If you've been following our channel all year, you know we've been like accumulating Monsters University stuff. We love the movie, and all year long there's been like some really big sales on Monsters University stuff, like everywhere, including the Disney store. And we just found these the other day for 75 cents a piece. These are like originally $10 figures.
Yeah, it says was to something, but that was actually a clearance price.
Then they marked them down again.
Yeah.
There was just so much stuff, and I guess it just sat around forever.
Yeah.
Which is kind of sad, because we loved Monsters University, but good news for us, because we got all this for like super cheap.
Yeah, we did. So what we're going to do is we're going to open all this stuff at once, so you guys don't have to sit around and wait for us. But we'll show you what it is. We have Heather Olsen.
One of the pink girls.
Kerry Williams was apparently available, but not at our Disney store.
And it was originally $17, but look how much we got it for, marked down.
$3.99. So, I had to get her. She's going to go with my Monster High set. And then we got these eye poppers.
These are funny. You squeeze them.
And yeah. Eye pops out. Or eyes, in some cases. So this was originally $10.95, and we got it for $2.99.
This one's interesting because it looks like it was designed not to be taken out of the package. This is like a plastic base.
And there's screws holding it in.
Which is unusual. I've never seen anything packed like this before, but we had to get it because it's Ben's favorite monster.
Johnny Worthington.
And he also comes with Randall.
Yeah.
So we are going to take this collector's item out of the package.
This was originally $19.95, and we got it for $3.99.
We didn't see these other ones at the Disney store we bought this at, but hey, we got the one with Johnny Worthington. That's important.
It's interesting how it's designed really not to come out, but Randall, is poseable. You can move him, and then he's articulated, but you can do that from inside the from outside of the package.
Now, these are the figures we found for 75 cents a piece, if you can believe it, at our Walmart.
And you can tell how, I mean, I don't know if you can see, but see how dusty they are? So they've been sitting around for a while. But we were able to get Art and Sully.
They had a lot of arts.
And they are crazy poseable. He's scary poseable.
And last but not least, we have the figurine set. Disney Store makes these for, like, everything.
Yes, they do.
And this is the Monsters University edition, which has, like, all the main characters. And we got that earlier this year, marked down to $7.99 from $20.
And, which is a good thing, we're going to take this out of the package because it is beat up.
We'll be right back and show you all this out of the packaging.
Yep.
Okay, so we're opening up the Johnny and Randall figure, and we thought the figures were screwed in, but it's just the base that is screwed to the bottom.
Yeah, the figure's feet are actually over here, so.
So you can open up the plastic on the top.
So you can cut that, and then you'll be able to pull the plastic out, I think.
We are back, and all the monsters are now ready to go to class because they've been freed from the packaging. We're going to start off with a look at the collectible figurine set. And the set includes Mike Wazowski, Uzma Kappa Sully, wearing a big old backpack, Terry and Terry,
Randall, Art, Kerry Williams, Johnny Worthington, Roar Omega Roar.
We got Dawn. We got Squishy, and we got the Scare Pig. Next up, we have the Eye Poppers, and this set included Squishy.
That one's my favorite.
You squeeze him, and these are like soft rubbery figures.
He's scary.
We got the Scare Pig. We got Sully.
Sully is a little difficult.
Yeah, this one doesn't work as good as the other ones, but you can kind of see what he's supposed to do.
Ready for Mike Wazowski? He works pretty cool, too.
And last but not least, we have Art.
Art, you have to squish even for him to work, right? Now we have the 75-cent posable Walmart figures. And this one is a scare posable Sully. You can move his arms and his tail if you wanted to.
Can you move his head?
What? Use my kappa that way. And Art. You can stretch him all the way out. You're supposed to be able to stand on one leg, but that doesn't quite work. And here are the collector's set that came in that display case. Now, this is what was underneath the cardboard packaging, whatever you want to call it. Now, isn't this cool? It has the actual Monsters University logo with the year, the symbol, and it looks like it's sidewalk pavement. It is pretty cool. So I'm glad I tore it all apart because I wouldn't have found that. Here's Johnny. You move his arm.
And you can make him talk. Well, he doesn't really talk. Yeah. You'll have to do your own voice.
Yeah, it's just his mouth moves. You can move his other arm. You cannot turn his head or his waist. But you can move his legs.
His eyes also move when you press his arm. His mouth and his eyes move.
Johnny Worthington, roar, Omega roar.
Now, Johnny came with his friend Randy.
I believe friend is a term you should use loosely when you compare these two.
And this guy, according to the package, is stretchy. Or bendable, maybe? I guess he's more bendy than stretchy.
Yeah, he's bendy. Well, his body is. I don't really see the point in this, because these arms don't move. His tail doesn't pose. So, there are very few things you can actually do with his body.
He looks like he's looking up for something. You gotta remember, Ben, that... Yes? That's quite a pose you set up there. I think this kind of proves our theory that these are kind of designed not to be taken out of the package.
Okay, last but not least.
But I'm glad we did because they're going to look cool on display.
Yeah, because I want to put all these little mini figures over here on this.
That's going to look awesome. We'll do that when we close out the video. And last but not least, we have...
The pink girl. I forgot her name already. And we have Heather Olsen, one of the pink girls.
In case you ever want to know what a pink girl's feet look like, they just look like those puff balls in the movie, but they actually have, like, hooves.
Yep. They have these hooves for feet. And they have these, I mean, you can see their hands in the movie, but these little claws for hands.
She comes wearing, like, this sweater.
Yep. And her little frou-frou skirt.
Puffy
skirt. Now, their arms are fully articulated, except for, you know, there's no wrist. But you can turn her head. She doesn't have any knees, but you can move them. There's a joint up here.
And you're going to display her with your Monster Highs?
Yeah, I'm going to put her in with the Monster High dolls. Because I think she fits in with them. You never know, she could have gone to Monster High before moving on to Monsters University.
You never know. It's possible.
There's a storyline.
Yeah, yeah. The Cupid went to Monster High before going to Ever After High.
See?
Look at all these monsters that we've accumulated.
What are we going to do with all these guys?
Well, good thing it's Halloween. You can display them with our Halloween stuff.
Yes, that is true.
They'll fit in perfectly. And look how cool the minifigures look on the collector base that Johnny and Randall came on.
It obviously has their names, Johnny and Randy, but still. They look pretty
awesome.
Cool.
Let us know down in the comments which one of these monster toys was your favorite, and which character was your favorite, too. It'd be cool if you could find more of those posable figures, those big Walmart ones, those big ones you found at Walmart.
Yeah, it would be cool. They have a Sully that is not an Uzma Kappa Sully.
So if you like this special Monsters University video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And on Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!